Hello everyone, here is Wise Dave and welcome back to The Last of Us Part 2. We are on episode 52. Now Abby and Liv are trying to get away from the island of the scars. There's a war going through. I'm just waiting for them to kill each other basically. Yara is dead. The wolves killed Yara. And now I'm just waiting to see which side is going to win, so I can kill the ones that are left. This one appeared. I think all the wolves are dead. No, I can't get it to up there. Not from this distance.
Get to the docks! Don't let anybody escape!
Hold the line!
The docks are just over the hill!
Wolves to us!
Yeah, if you're not blocking my way, I can go. Had I already seen that?
Go.
Oh, come on. Bloody hell no. How do I keep going? How do I leave this place? Oh, he done a third one.
Yeah.
Finally, we are to Scar's territory. This game is so intense, it's amazing. It's just amazing. Back in the aquarium again for the 100th time.
Get out of the rain. Yeah. Stay behind me.
Yep, there's more blood in there.
Be careful.
Oh, they left a map.
Abby.
Okay, nice vengeance time. Oh god. I don't want to fight Ellie.
What do we do when we find her? Just figure out how to get in first.
I got to fight Ellie with just one gun.
Still with me, Lev?
Yes.
Keep looking. Okay, grab that ladder. Ready? These are Leah's. Where are you?
Okay.
See this, you son of a bitch. She's gonna love it.
Hands up. Back away from your shit. I said back up!
You're making a big mistake.
Don't fucking turn around. Lev, keep your bow on him. Get on the ground.
You gonna kill me like a coward?
Shoot this one too.
Don't you do it, Ellie. Get out of here.
Stand up now.
Don't you fucking dare.
Shut the fuck up. Fuck. All right.
Stop. Stop.
Toss your weapon. Toss your weapon.
Fuck. No. No.
I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go. You killed my friends. We let you both live. And you wasted it.
Wait! Get off of her! Call me!
Oh, come on, no.
Stay here. Watch the exits. Don't let her leave.
Oh, come on. How am I going to find Ellie? Okay, she's there.
Don't you fucking run!
There's one of the fracture DNA still there as well. Oh, come on, this is horrible.
Know you're in here.
I can't kill Ellie. This... If there's no Ellie in the part 3, I definitely will not play it. I've done dodge. Oh god. How am I going to defeat Ellie?
Motherfucker!
Yeah, she can literally one-shot me.
Gotta get away! Damn it. Now I've got you!
Wait, but... How did she...
You!
How am I supposed to get Ellie? Do I need to hit her with one of the bottles or something like that?
Show yourself! Shit!
Really, I don't want to kill Ellie. What weapon is she using now? I need to grab a bottle. No, this is health. I may need some health as well. Oh, come on. To be careful with these things in the floor. It's time to become aggressive. No, that's not an option. Her friend was pregnant as well.
Abby.
Oh god, how are we going to explain to Tommy's wife that he's dead? Oh come on, they shouldn't have killed Tommy. Come on. This is so bad. Oh, so they killed Joel and Tommy, the two brothers in the same game.
buddy? What's wrong? I got you. Yeah, it's okay. We're good.
Okay, guys, it was a pleasure. I'll finish the game probably in the next episode. I'll see you there. Bye.